It costs $1,500 to complete. Tyler Mantel says the next challenge will be to find a new